Do you want to make a fishtail trophy? Well, I dried this fishtail out for 2 weeks, filled the center with foam. Now I'm ready to epoxy it, sealed it with epoxy, doing two coats with tabletop epoxy right here. And then it was up to make the base. So I made the base, labeled it, put it in a bunch of epoxy, a leftover epoxy, and then that is the finished product. Took about 3 weeks total for this first attempt. Really easy to do. I encourage you to do it.